Okay, no. Oops. B. How do I lower case? Shoot, I forgot. And it doesn't. Where is options? Music. So this is 10. Oh, speech. Controls. Helicopter. Control alternative. Yeah. Yeah, because. Yeah, that seems better. Throttle and breaker on Eleanor. Formation. Oh no. I forget, like how the hell do you forget that? But I forget how to, oops. Cancel. Oops. Yeah, it's just like whatever, dude. If I got the name wrong, it's like whatever, because that doesn't look. No. Cancel. Yeah, that does not look right. That, but whatever. Where do I go for frickin'? Oh, okay.
Statistics, the crime rate in Capital State is higher now than even Detroit.
Not one, but five notorious gangs are bringing
Chief
the state.
Chief of Police is forming a new division to clean up gang-related crime.
Today marks the dawn of a new era in crime fighting. We're starting an elite force that'll root out every lowlife, drug-dealing scumbag that works for these gangs. We'll be using the latest hardware, prototype weapons, and special tactics to bring them to justice. The gangs of Capital State are officially on notice. Starting today, we're taking back the streets.
And what should we call this new initiative?
The Pursuit Force.
Oh yeah, I forgot what it was doing. Yeah, the warlords will do. Oh, did I press something? Oh no, I don't think I did. Oh, freaking call.
We've got trouble. Those military psychos, the warlords, have stolen barrels of toxic nerve agent from the Renata Air Force Base. They're heading to Corsair Bay, where they plan to hold the town for ransom. Capture the vehicles carrying the nerve agent before they reach the coast road. But don't damage the barrels. We don't want public contamination.
Intercept the warlords. I hope you brought your flak jacket. These army renegades are out for blood.
Oh, I didn't know if this was the way or not. Okay. Freaking too early. Oh god. If so, yeah, I don't know. Oh.
I've seen worse.
Okay. Rank requires sergeant. Okay. I didn't understand. That was my fault. Yeah, I'll probably lower the sound one. Oh yeah, it's all that, but yeah, whatever.
Get Leone to the airport.
Yeah, get me the hell out of Dodge. The Don wants me pushing up daisies.
Are bulletproof, you can only try to outrun. Okay. Oh, you can use the D-pad as well.
Revenge is a dish best served cold.
Okay.
Don't let those Goombas crap your style.
I told you guys to lay off the cannolis.
We're gonna get that rat over your dead body.
So how long do I have to do this? Oh.
The days of family honor are over. It's every wise guy for himself now. You'd make a good hitman. Call me when you get tired of making peanuts. Myself, if it wasn't for that sly dead eye.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, it's just a flesh wound. Get Leone to the airport.
Yeah, get me the hell out of Dodge.
Oh my. Okay. Man, got to go kind of slow. Like, I wish I knew how fast I needed to go. I mean, how far.
We're gonna put the screws on you, Leone. You're gonna get it, you lousy snitch.
Oh, God. I wish it could go into another view.
The days of family honor.
Because this is kind of hard to see.
Tired of making peanuts.
I don't know. I'm gonna try another case if I can't do this one. Because yeah, I think I am gonna do that. Because I just can't see, man. I just can't see. Because, like, the police lights. Like, are just in the way. Oh, that's why I was going so slow, because I didn't know if I could commandeer these freaking things. It's like I have to, I know I have to do that one eventually. That's gonna kinda suck though. I didn't know that I had to do this in so much time. Okay. So now I know that. It's like, why don't you give us like a timer or something?
Thank you. Enemy likes to take on Poe!
Jesus. I can do it, but I gotta go kind of slow. Extremely slow, obviously. Fucking Christ.
You're almost at the airport. Stay focused.
Sometimes you're the hype. I like it better if you're the door.
Move, please. God damn it.
Salute, kid. You really did a number.
There we go. Jesus, third time's charm, I guess.
Good work. Now he'll squeal in the Capellis. You know, son, you remind me of me.
Okay. That's so weird. Why is he wearing a shirt? Jesus. Oh, the convicts. Protect stop convicts from escaping. Okay, we do this quite fast. And then oh, there is a timer. Okay, cool. What? Why did he stop so hard? Oh, checkpoint.
They're attacking civilians.
Is there some dude on the back? But at least I get a checkpoint. Last checkpoint.
Get your mitts off me.
Oh, what the? I meant. Yeah, I meant that, but it's just like, whatever. Because that freaking taxi was in the way. So the game thought I wanted to go there. God damn it, though. Like, these cars, civilian cars, are always in the way. Okay, that doesn't make sense. Can you hurry up? God damn it. God, drive a little freaking slower, why don't you?
Turn in your badge.
They're attacking civilians.
Get your mitts off me.
Oh no. See what it means? Civilian cars always get in the way. It's like, god damn it. God, like, they just won't stop getting in the way. And, like, it's just so weird. It's like,
please, I have grandchildren.
You're my hero. Remember to get my number later.
Is that the right guy? See, it's like, it's all wonky, like, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't.
Let's raise this pawn.
I gave you a snowball's chance in hell, but you came through.
You know, son, you remind me of me.
Okay. What did you say? Injured balls? Like what? Line of fire. Until
dead eyes up ahead, stay on him.
God, these freaking controls, man. They're just too floaty. Whatever, I guess. Yeah, they're just way too floaty. This is just too hard. Holy cow. Like, this is not easy. This mission. Freaking move. Civilian. Okay, so they do that. Jesus, how can I get him when he's freaking has turbocharger on his car? Like freaking Christ. Nick, I think he's slowing down now. Oh, because, okay, I get it. You couldn't kill him. So the game wanted,
Shouldn't have rescued Leone. That dirty rat deserved to die.
That doesn't make any sense. Like, I had a sliver of health left. I mean, he had a sliver of health left. Why the hell isn't it going fast? Mostly because I keep crashing into walls, but it's like Is that my fault? Because I can't see the gun at walls. It's just too dark. Oh, come on.
Give it a rest, cop. You're out of your league.
Stay sharp. Deadeye's a stone cold killer. Deadeye didn't get his name for nothing. He's the best triggerman the mob has. If he gets you in his sights, say a prayer.
Come on. Come on. I guess not. It didn't want to turn. Because, like, it's so dark in there. I cannot see. I don't know why. I just can't freaking see in there. It's just too goddamn dark. Would you like to anytime? Holy cow, finally.
We didn't get the mayor, but at least I'll have one by dawn. You can whack me, but there's a whole crew waiting to take my place.
Yeah, I understand he's making a run for it. Where is he? It's like I wish I had, okay, I didn't see that. But I wish he had a freaking, like, boost. It wasn't my fault. He was going too fast. Oh well. God damn it. Yeah. I want to do this, but god damn it, man. It's like I need a different view. Like I need a view where like you're in like a cockpit view. I need that view because I don't know. I guess it's because I'm just going blind. Where is he? Come on, man. You gotta give me more time. I'm just done. Because they want too much of you, like seriously, they want... Yeah, I think what they want is like for you to get a gun. I don't know, I can't see it because it's stupid. Yeah, I couldn't see because a freaking trophy was in the way. Yeah, that's kind of stupid. The trophy was in the way. It's not like it wasn't. That was so annoying before. Like, I need to do this mission.
Johnny Leone.
I think I know what to do now. Where I need to, I'm just gonna see what time. Oh, it's 1. So, yeah, let's not bother doing this. 1, because this mission drives me insane. Oh, can we not quit? Yeah. I'm just gonna say whatever with this mission for now. I think I just need a break from this, because that mission, like, is just stupid. I think I know what I need to do, though. I need to, like, always have, try to always have a weapon other than the pistol, obviously. But yeah, I'm gonna stop there and play probably what is that game? Sasuna, Rise of Ruin or something? I wanna try that game. And yeah, it seems good enough. But anyways, I'll stop. I'll probably eat, be 40-50 minutes and come back with that game Sasuna or whatever it's called. I gotta press the share button and end though. I'll just say thanks for all the watch and all that good stuff. And I'll be back in 40-15 minutes with another game. But I'll stop. Yeah.